It's all right. It's all right. I really know, Shala, that you tried. I know that you made an effort and did your best to be happy while you're with me. You showed me that you did your best to love me. That you could love me. You never left. For the very reason that you didn't want to hurt me. But I know, Shelo, that your heart will never be mine at all.
Axel, I didn't mean to hurt you. Please forgive me.
It's all right, Shelo. For when you truly love, you always understand and forgive. What are you waiting for? He's already waiting for you.
Chelsea, I will miss you. But do not worry, because I'll always visit you. And I'll bring you gifts all the time. Promise me that you'll be good always. Don't be stubborn. Especially to your mother and your Uncle Lawrence. I love you so much.
Aretha, take care of yourself, okay? Aretha, thank you very, very much.
Shelo, I should be the one thanking you. Because you've shown me what the real meaning of true love is. That love is unselfish, and forgiving. I know someday, somewhere, I will find my own happiness. Axel, thank you so much.
Marcello, I'm here to pick you up.
What? Come on, Cello, go with him now. Go ahead. Go ahead. Take care of my daughter, will you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay?
Bye.
Be careful. Goodbye.
Careful, ma'am.
Thank you.
Be careful there. Drive straight to the court.
Yeah, can't be sure
about
that.
For your safety. Oh, here comes the governor.
The governor.
Governor, are you ready for your preliminary hearing today? Okay, take him to the court now.
Yes, sir.
Where are you staying now?
Let's talk about those things later, okay? We're still going to see each other, right?
But honey, we have a special mission for you.
Mm-hmm.
Now, where is Gian?
Oh, yes, just where is Gian?
Oh.
Cello. Cello, let's go. Someone's waiting for you. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm.
been through a lot. And we've hurdled so many trials for our love. And this place is witness to all of that. I once promised you that you are the only one that I'll ever love. I promise once again that you're the only one I'm going to love forever. Only you, Shallow.
What's happening then?
I wonder too.
I'm the one getting nervous.
Don't be nervous, darling.
Here they come.
Let me. Let me do it.
Oh dear, I wonder what happened.
Hey, Gian.
Tell us.
Farrah.
What?
Aunt Orlando. At last, the wedding will finally be for Lawrence and Shella.
At last.
I know it will happen. We better call a wedding planner.
Okay.
Orlando, let's call now. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. This is such great news.
Hello, Ernesto?
Quick, tell him the news.
Yes. The children, Ernesto, Lawrence, and Shella, they're getting married. It's Camilo. Camilo's dead. Huh? Ernesto. That is not Camilo. That's not him. Ernesto, that's not Camilo.
We are very sure it's Camilo San Carlos' cadaver that we found.
Okay, fine.
Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
It's confirmed. It was really Camilo. I want all of us to get out of here. Let's all go to America. Do the wedding in America with Shallow.
Mother, I know this is upsetting news, but with Camilo dead, what are we still worried about? And Mother, I want to get married here, at the church where I usually go with Shallow. And besides, we only want a simple wedding, so we can get married as soon as possible.
But son...
Mother, I'm sorry. But those days are over. I won't allow Camilo to affect me and Shallow. Mother, we've dreamed about this wedding for so long.
Okay,
that's good.
Meantime,
let's go.
You should all take care, Orlando. Okay, Ernesto.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Mother?
Hey, baby.
Is there a problem?
Nothing.
I'm about to pick up my gown. Can we get it now?
Is it possible for them to just deliver it here?
That's right.
The gown was rushed, so I need to go there for the fitting so that it can be fixed in case there are adjustments to be made.
Well, then let's go. I'll come with you.
Oh, don't bother. It won't take long anyway.
And that's bad luck.
That's right. I promise we will be back soon.
Okay, then.
Okay.
Be careful,
bye.
Okay?
Bye-bye, Mommy. Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Take care, Mother.
Okay.
Ma'am, these reservations are for tomorrow's flights. Should I hold on or cancel them now?
I have to talk to my son first, so don't cancel it yet.
Okay.
Here, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Farah.
Derek, do come in. Please sit down. Thank you for coming. I'll be needing your help again. Find out for sure if that dead body was really Camilo's.
Okay. Since I'm not too sure myself. But don't worry, I'll go ask around.
If it is not Camilo's, then you're in danger too, so be very careful.
Okay.
You're still worrying whether it is Uncle Camilo.
Your father and I just want to be sure. Don't worry, Shelo. What really matters is that we're all together. Just like I've always dreamed of. And when you walk down the aisle, I'll be happier because you'll be marrying the man that you truly love. I love you, dear.
I love you too, Mother.
Get out!
Down, quick!
Get out of the car!
No!
Get out! Get out! Quickly!
Mother! Mother! Help me!
Get out! Move it! Move it!
Come on, hurry!
Go in! Quickly! Hurry up!
Hasn't Shelo called yet? Not even a text message.
Call them at the house.
Ma'am Lupe? Is Shelo there now? What? She's not yet home? Okay. Thank you. Bye.
They've been missing for some time, Major. In fact, I asked my bodyguards to go look for them now.
They haven't yet.
There's no word yet, and they're not home yet either.
Sir, we already found Man Orlando's car, but they weren't in it. And the bodyguards, sir, they're all in the middle of the road. They're all dead.
Okay. Goodbye. Thank you. Mother, that was the designer. She said they did not go there. She tried calling them, but nobody answered.
Please,
get in!
Car.
Get in!
Please go! Please go! Shelo! Shelo! Mother!
Shelo! Shelo! What are you going to do to us?
Mother.
Please have mercy.
Where's Farah?
Derek! What's up?
Farah,
your suspicion's right. Camila is alive. He's kidnapped Orlando and Cello.
What? Camilo.
Aren't you both glad to see that I'm still alive? Without a single scratch? Without a single wound? Without a single burn? You should be happy, Orlando.
You bastard! Hey. Mother!
That's
you're
enough!
How dare you do this to us?
Stop it!
Mother, let me go!
Why? Don't you want to be with me again? Huh? Haven't I told you before that you are mine, Orlando? You're mine!
Don't you dare touch me!
Mother.
You animal!
Let me go! Mother!
Men, go get the chopper.
Yes, boss.
Come on, let's go with you. I'd rather die than be with you, Camilo.
Boss, what are we going to do with her?
I'll take care of that, ingrate.
Do you know where he is?
Yes.
Then take me there. I want to kill him.
Let's go.
Lawrence, don't. Lawrence, please listen to me.
Even if I kill him now, it wouldn't be enough for all the things he did to me and Shello.
No.
Mother.
Camilo, is your real father. Lawrence, please forgive me. He abandoned me. He abandoned us. He is so cruel. He has made you suffer. Don't you remember? I promised you we'd face him together. Together. I was just getting ready. I was just waiting for the right moment, Lawrence.
You're lying, Mother. This cannot be. Camilo's not my real father.
Lawrence, forgive me. Please forgive me. Please forgive me. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Farrah, we better go help Orlando and Cello. Let's go.
Take me there, Jack.
Camilo, please don't hurt Cello. I'm begging you, Camilo, please don't hurt her.
My mother.
I'm not coming with you.
Why, Orlando? Huh? Don't you love me anymore? Well, this is all your fault. You've thought of nothing but Ernesto. And your child, that bastard child. Well?
Hello? Ernesto, we're now here at Santa Catalina. You better call the police for backup. This is where they brought Cello and Orlando. Call the police now.
Okay, I'm on my way.
I'm going in.
Lawrence! Lawrence, take it easy. It's dangerous. Lawrence, what are you doing? Let's wait for the police who's with Ernesto. We're not sure how many men are there with Camilo. Besides, I heard there's a helicopter at San Jose waiting to take Cielo and Orlando. So just be cool.
well?
Okay, I'll go with you, Camilo. Just don't hurt my daughter, I beg you.
Lawrence!
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 Derek, go follow him! Lawrence!
Wait a minute! Lawrence! 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 You're endangering Shallow Moore!
Derek, you have to help me. We don't have much time. We have to do something.
Okay.
No, Derek.
Okay. Let's go.
Lawrence!
Boss! Chopper's on standby.
Okay, take her there now.
Yes, boss.
Cello! Cello! Cello!
Move it! Move! Stop crying! Open the door, quick! Get in! Get in! Hurry! Go!
Have some nerve coming here, but I know that you're one big coward. That's because one has to have enough anger in his heart to kill somebody.
I'm not as evil as you are. But please, I beg you, don't hurt Shallow. Hurt me instead. Because even before, that's what you've always wanted. What are you waiting for? Kill me!
Yes!
No, go no, ahead, shoot! No, no, go on! No, kill him! No, what are you waiting for? Go, shoot! No,
no. He is your son!
Orlando, I fell in love with Camilo. He came to me the night when he thought you've been unfaithful to him. He was mine for a moment. I kept it a secret for so long because I didn't want to hurt you. But I didn't
I didn't realize that. My keeping it a secret would hurt my son. Please forgive me. Please forgive me.
Ma'am, the governor's here. Sir, you can come in.
I know it's hard. But I hope you can still forgive me.
I can for our son's sake.
If only I could turn back time. I would erase the pain I've caused you. I know I've hurt you. I've made you suffer. I know I have, Lawrence. You bore all the consequences of my past mistakes. If I could only give you my life now, I would, Lawrence. Please forgive me, son. Forgive me. Forgive me. I love you.
Listen to my heart. It only utters one name. Your name, Lawrence. It's waiting for your return. But if you ever have to go, I will accept it. Because I know you will never be gone from my side. Because Lawrence, you are my life. heart and soul. You are the only one I'll ever love. Everybody believes that love is a fairy tale that takes you to never-ending happiness. But sometimes, love and relationships can bring sadness. It brings pain, anger, and suffering. At times, you even hurt the ones you love the most. Still, there are those whose love is real. The kind of love that is never destructive. A love that is full of hope and trust. A love that no distance or time can ever take apart. That no matter what human weakness there is, it is a love that will heal all the wounds and bitterness of the past. And that's the kind of love that is never ending. And lasts forever.
And I'm lucky to have found that love, Shella.
I've been passing time, watching trains go by. All of my life. Lying on the sand, watching seabirds fly, wishing there could be someone waiting home for me. Passing time, watching trains go by. All of my life.
Fate has brought us together, even if it tried to keep us apart. But time and time again, I always come back to you. Because I only hear the call of your heart. All I need is your warm embrace. Nothing is as important as you are in my life. Just you, Shadow. Fate gave me a second chance at life so I can fulfill one vow. To love and hold you. To cherish you for the rest of our lives. I will always love you, Shadow.
Today, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't live if you're not beside me. My heart beats in tune with the beat of your heart. I exist only because of you. Fate gave you back to me so I can fulfill a promise. You're the only one, Lawrence. You're the only one I will ever love. I love you.
Watching trains go by. All of my life, lying on the sand, watching seabirds fly, wishing there could be someone waiting home for me. Something's telling me it might be you. All of my life, looking back as lovers go walking past. All of my life, wondering how they met and what makes it last. If I found the place, would I recognize the face? Oh, something's telling me it might be you. Yeah, it's telling me it might be you. So many quiet walks to take, so many dreams to wake, and there's so much love to make. I think we're gonna need some time. Maybe all we need is time. Saving love songs and lullabies, and there's so much more no one's ever heard before. Something's telling me it might be you. I've been passing time, watching trains go by. All of my life, lying on the sand, watching seabirds fly, wishing there could be someone waiting home for me. Something's telling me it might be you.